Dirk Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at Holly High School with the Engineered Boys Basketball Team, the defending Class 3A state champions. They get a 72-63 win over the defending 4A state champions and top-ranked the Gators of Perry Hall. As Holly has played Perry Hall the past two seasons, well, actually the 2016 season last year, they went over to Perry Hall and took a beating. The year before, Perry Hall came over here and surprised the engineers with what many considered Perry Hall's kind of coming out party. But the third time was the charm for the engineers as they rally in the fourth quarter to again win 72-63. I have two key members with me right now, the winning engineers team. To my left, the heading to Long Beach State, had a game-high 29 points, Demetrius Mims, and next to him had 18 points. Had a little coming out party. He's the heir apparent to Demetrius Throne, who took the mantle from Dre Perry. Justin Lewis, 18 points, as again, Holly has laid their claim to number one ranking. They came in number two. They will be number one if they take care of business later in the week. And we start with Justin. Justin, let's talk about that fourth quarter. You guys making that final push to get the win.
Fourth quarter, just wanted to lock down, win the game, and make smart plays and talk on defense and just win the game.
Right. Just talk about your performance and just talk about just adjusting. You was at Calvert Hall last year. This is a new team. Talk about the adjustment process.
Different atmosphere. Coach Sam's asked me to do more. I got to step up to the role. And also, I got to do things like that I'm not comfortable with, like getting loose balls, rebounds, and help defense, things like that.
Right. Talk about playing against Diggs and Hartnett. I mean, guys just as big as you guys. I mean, tell you what, there's a big guys running around there tonight.
I knew it wasn't going to be easy. Mm-hmm. I just wanted to keep my composure and don't let them get in my head and just win a game and play my game also.
Right. And Demetrius Mims, the captain of this team, talk about raising your play. I knew that the message was very clear going into the fourth quarter. I know you guys didn't want to take another L to Perry Hall. I mean, let's kind of talk about that.
Yeah, coming into the fourth quarter, they were scoring too easily, so we had to tighten up a lot on defense, like collapsing on the drive and securing rebounds. So securing a lot of rebounds and getting able to run our offense and ended up executing well, hit shots. Mm-hmm. And we executed well then.
Talk about contributions. I mean, usual guys, Cleveland hitting some big threes. Seth Jones, Clark Kenton, my man, coming through some plays. And of course, Raheem Ali running the offense. I mean, just talk about just all the contributions you guys got in that fourth quarter.
Yeah, all the guys here can play. All the guys make a difference. Seth, great shooter. Cleve, great defensively and offensively. Rai, running our stuff. We got him to keep us together. He bring a big presence on the offensive and defensive end. So, I mean, when you bring all of us together as a collective unit, then we pretty hard to stop when we play.
I know you guys won the 3A championship last year. How could this team be better than last year's team?
We can be a little bit better defensively because bringing him and having Imani, our team, I believe our team, we can go 1-5 and switch a lot. So having the versatility on the defensive end helps a lot. And then all our guys can score too. So.
Right. And you guys haven't even scratched, I mean, it's early. You guys haven't even scratched the ceiling of your potential yet. That's got to be exciting. Well, Demetrius Mims, he's going to Long Beach State. He had a game high 29 points. And junior, right? Junior now.
Still sophomore.
Wow. Justin Lewis put in 18 points, played some great defense. And of course, 18 points at the offensive end to help the Poly Engineers knock off the Perry Hall Gators 72-63 as Poly gets paid back for the last two seasons as they now will lay claim to the number one ranking in the area. Hey, Sam Brand, who just came next to me. You have anything to add, sir?
I got what Derek told me.
All right.
You better have us number one this week.
All right, congratulations, guys. Thank Derek you. Tony for VarsitySportsNetwork.com.